You know, when we look at God's word, we are told in Matthew 5, 6, blessed are they which hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. And I think one of our greatest needs as Christians is actually to recognize our great need. Are we hungry for more of God? Are we hungry for a deeper walk with Him? Are we thirsty? You know, we're told in His word that He gives us the bread of life. He's the living water. But if we're not thirsty and if we're not hungry, we're actually not going to receive that full blessing as He intended. He tells us in Psalms 81:10, open your mouth wide and I will fill it. One of my favorite quotes comes from Desire of Ages, page 300, and it says, from the soul that feels his need, nothing is withheld. He has unlimited access to all the resources of heaven that God provides. And so do we recognize our great need? I think that's actually our greatest need, is that we hunger and thirst after his righteousness.